One of the challenges that we face in our culture right now is an increasing division, this polarization that we see in our politics and in the public square. And unfortunately, a lot of that is driven by our politics, the vitriol that we see in the debates that we have now and in the divisions among the parties. We're hoping to change that, and there's a number of people, if it's any encouragement, there's a number of people in the Congress now that are committed to changing the tone here in Washington. My freshman class in the 115th Congress got together and decided we wanted to do something affirmative. I was the author of a document we called the Commitment to Civility, and as we speak today, we have over 118 signatures of members of Congress from both parties and all over the political spectrum who have signed on to this commitment to raise the tone in Washington, to treat one another with dignity and respect. And we've made an agreement that even when we disagree, we can do it in an agreeable manner. Even though someone may be arguing the opposite side of a contentious public debate, a public issue, they're not my enemy, they're my fellow American. And we should treat one another with the dignity and respect that all of us deserve as fellow countrymen. So we're encouraged by that. We think the momentum will continue, and that hopefully the leaders here in Washington can set an example for the next generation of Americans that we can raise the tone and return to civility. We've set the table for that, and we want to wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving.